No, when I was a freshman, this is the night I remember. I took off from there. You know, I won the city championship as a freshman, only playing three quarters. Only playing three quarters, and we won the championship, and I was the MVP. And after that night, you know, I pretty much knew, you know, I can go to college. That's what I wanted to do, to go to college, save my mother money. Not save, because I probably wouldn't have went to college if I didn't say, we didn't have the money to do so. So, you know, that was one of my biggest accomplishments. And then I went to Archbishop Lloyd High School, which was a very hard school to get into. You know, I took the Regents exams and things of that nature. And to get in there, I took the exam in front of the principal.
Oh, really?
So it was very difficult. I got in. So I was happy, you know, that I got in. And that night just changed everything for me. I was 14 years old, and I won MVP, only playing three quarters. So
that's incredible.
I just took off.
I think I read something how your coach would sit you down in the first quarter. Why was that?
Because I was only a freshman.
Okay.
He said, I got a senior that's looking to go to college, Greg Tracy. And recently, you know, I just sent him a basketball sign. It was his birthday, and we stay in touch. Greg Tracy was his name. And, you know, my coach was big like that. You know, he said, you're not going to play your freshman that many years to play. You're only going to play, you know, three quarters. And I didn't care. I was with a very good team, number one. Number two, I had many years ahead of me, so I was fine.